Hello everyone, it's Suzanne Liu. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I'm going to make some delicious chicken stew. I have red tomato, red pepper paste, and I have tomato paste here. I have fried onion. My spices here, cumin powder, turmeric powder, salt, garlic powder. I have here the cinnamon. And paprika powder. So I'm gonna put my spices and I have my vegetable oil here. So I'm gonna fuse all the spices with the oil. I'm gonna put my fried onion. Red pepper paste, 2 spoons. I have tomato paste, 2 spoons. And I have my chicken here, it's drumstick. And the last thing, I'm going to put my drumstick there. I'm going to make this one. So I'm going to add water. If you have a soup stock, you can just add it. I have parsley here, so I'm going to put 1 spoon of parsley. And eggplant. I hope you like my recipe. Please subscribe.